I'm John Champion, and today's co-commentator is Jim Beglin.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this one, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
Here are the lineups for today. So much has been written and said in the build-up to this game. But what sort of contest are you really expecting?
Oh, listen, there's little to separate these two sides. I think one chance could make all the difference.
So, away we go. Plays that one back. He has a go. Brings it back. Plays it upfield. And he's got quite a shot on him. Latched onto that ball nicely, but no joy with the shot.
Yeah, I thought he took that pass really well and in one movement got the shot away. Very, very quick thinking.
And maybe now, it's a corner. The ball cut out, that is a wonderful interception. It's played back. Sends the ball wide. He centres it now. And the cross met firmly. Ball in early. And the danger cleared away. Ahead of this time! Out of play. That'll be a goal kick. Minutes played. He is still onside. The keeper comes in and makes the catch. Pass cut out. Promising position from the wing here. A corner then.
Well, can this corner finally lead to a goal? It's right in front of the home fans as well. They'll be hoping for a better delivery.
Well beaten to the ball there. The ball given back. It's on for him, and it's off the post. Good chance for him to move forward here. 30 minutes on the watch. Good clearance there. Here it is, a chance!
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Saved by the keeper.
Oh, that's another terrific save. He made it look so easy too.
Forward and the ball ends up in his arms.
Cuts it out. Still level, but just 5 minutes to go to half time. No offside call from the officials. Now
comes the corner.
And he'll shoot! Now, running up the flank. There's a possibility here for a shot. It's in!
It just doesn't get more accurate, straight to the right-hand corner, and the keeper had absolutely no chance.
He's got a choice, but he can certainly move it forward. Half-time is now upon us.
Well, although they're ahead, they've been quite limited on the ball, really, for me. The fans will want them to open up a bit more, certainly get more width in their play, need more of an expansive game.
Just the one goal separates them, then. It's 1-0. Here we go then, the second half. Can they press home their advantage? Got a touch on the ball. Picked it off. gives it back. Intercepted. A real chance to get the ball forward.
Forward it goes.
Passed back. Intercepted. It's cleared away. Always nice to be able to move forward. Through and still going. Great link up. Knocks here. Plenty to admire in the shot and in the save.
That's a very powerful shot. Maybe a threat for the keeper, but he made it look very, very easy in dealing with it.
Cuts it out. He plays the ball back. Shooting chance! And he's stolen it. Back it goes. Drive is here, and he lifts it in. Another attempt. Opportunity down the side. He wants to get a cross in from here. Now he crosses into the centre, and the cross dealt with.
Well, that was just asking to be finished off, and they still couldn't do it.
Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game.
Picked off the ball. He has options here, and he can certainly get it forward. Still onside. The ball is sent into the middle. On the volley. No, not on this occasion.
I think when you're in front of goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Pass an integral part of any game. What a touch on the ball. Move move the ball forward here.
Vital interception in his own box.
There we have it, the match is all over.
This could be put down as a victory for a set of defenders who all kept their focus for the full 90 minutes.
Well, once they got that goal, I just thought they were very dogged in seeing the game through. And that clean sheet, you know, key to the win.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is all we have time for this evening.